1955 Cleveland Browns season, Wikipedia article audio. The 1955 Cleveland Browns season was the team's sixth season with the National Football League. The Browns' defense became the first defense in the history of the NFL to lead the league in fewest points allowed and fewest total yards allowed for two consecutive seasons. The 1955 season began in rough fashion for the Browns, with the defending world champions losing 27-17 at home in the opener to the Washington Redskins, who would have their best season in a decade by finishing second in the Eastern Conference 8-4. But once Pro Football Hall of Fame quarterback Otto Graham got back on track, so did the Browns. With Graham, who had been lured out of retirement when the team experienced problems at that position in training camp, leading the way, the Browns then went on to win 6 in a row in 9 of their last 11 to finish 9-2-1 and capture the conference title for the 6th straight year. The Browns then blasted the host Los Angeles Rams 38-14 in the league title game, after which Graham retired again, this time for good, ending the club's remarkable first decade of existence in which it played in the league championship contest all 10 times and won 7 crowns. The Browns really caught fire offensively in the last 5 games. Including the title contest, they averaged 37.8 points per outing during that span, in which they won 4 times and played to a 35-35 tie with the New York Giants. Also, earlier in the year, they won the important rematch with the Redskins, 24-14. On the season, Graham threw for 15 touchdowns with just 8 interceptions for a 94.0 quarterback rating, the second best mark of his 6-year NFL career. The Browns had 3 receivers with 29 or more catches, combining for 18 TDs. Darrell Brewster was tops in receptions with 34, with Ray Renfro leading the way in scores with 8. Also, the Browns had something they hadn't had since their first year in the NFL, that is, a big yardage running back. Fred Curley Morrison rushed for 824 yards, the most by a Brown since the team joined the league in 1950. Hall of Famer Marion Motley had 810 yards that year. Note, tie games were not officially counted in the standings until 1972. Otto Graham. Running backs. Dub Jones. Fred Morrison. Ed Modzelewski. Ray Renfro. Wide receivers. Dante Lavelli. Pete Brewster. Tight ends. Harold Bradley. Frank Gatski. Mike McCormick. Defensive linemen. Don Colo. Bob Gain. Pete Brewster. Len Ford. Carlton Massey. Chuck Knoll. Walt Michaels. Defensive backs. Ken Conz. Warren Lahr. Don Poole. Johnny Pettibon. Special teams.